Good afternoon and welcome to Spielberg and to a circuit that in one form or the other has held every Austrian Grand Prix in the championship except the very first back in 1964. It was at this race that John Watson lost a bet and his beard when he took Team Penske's only F1 victory in 1976. If anything, the stakes are even higher today, with 25 points available for victory and a crucial advantage in the championship fight. Seven rights and just three left-handers make up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn two is flat out, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of turn three. Turns off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Sainz, Russell, Perez, Gasly, Fernando Alonso, Bottas, Joe, Ocon, Hamilton, Albon, Stroll, Magnussen, Leclerc, Blue, Hülkenberg, De Vries, Sargeant, and Oscar Piastri. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, so our system checks are good. Stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. Okay, that's not an ideal placement in your grid slot. You're going to need a good launch at the race start. Okay, we're looking at some gearbox wear, so try to keep the number of shifts to a minimum, please. Let's try and move forward. Okay, we lost the position. Trying to keep focus. We'll be right back. like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. Caution, caution. Green flag.
Grand Prix here in Austria, and a truly magnificent drive to hang on and take the win. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a
day, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport, and you can't help but be delighted by today's race win.
Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table.
So let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Let's move on to the constructors. Red Bull pull further ahead in the standings. There was also a strong showing from the McLaren team today as they make their way up the standings. Been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.